So today I found this game here called, Razabin, Razor, whatever. We're playing Razabin. So this game got like 5,000. Let's refresh the page. It's like 5,000 players, and because it's like you think it's like one of those Razor game, Razor thing. It's basically a Razor flopper game that we might play someday. They were originally banned, but now they're finally back up. As you see the description, we're back. Yeah, they got banned. I don't know how long, but they were. This game got banned, but now it's back in again. So, but this game is definitely gonna get banned soon. But you'll see. So I actually got a little bit inspired by Flamingo. He just uploaded like almost an hour ago. The time recording this, he just uploaded that. So, yeah, I got a little inspiration from him basically. So, yeah, and yeah, he'll play. He basically played Flappa as well. He played this as well. So yeah, let's go play Razabin. I haven't visited that. That's 5 million visits. Oh my god, this game might get popular. This was created in 2017. I feel like this was something else before, but I'm not sure. But anyway, guys, we're gonna raise a Ben. We're gonna take care of Ben. I'll probably take care of Ben, even if he says no to me. I would take care of Ben. All right. Six. Wait, only six players can win a certain. Wait a minute. Hey, is it not raise a Ben? Small games. What? Spawn rope. Wait a minute. This ain't Razor Ben. This is Pet Simulator X. So apparently this game. So I actually found a live stream of this where like a live stream where like a company, a YouTuber or something called some live stream called Small Games was doing this, like testing out a game, and like I thought it was big games, but it was actually small games. They were making like Pet Simulator Z. I saw a live stream of it. So yeah, you think it's Razor Ben, but no, it's actually Pet Simulator Z. Actually, okay, in reality, it's Pet Simulator X, but you have unlimited stuff. So let's get a cat. Should we get a cat or a dog? I like dogs better than cats, so I'll get a dog. No dog, but watch this. I think you might get some stuff in a little bit, but here's the thing. So you can get a lot of stuff. You can literally get free hoverboards. Like you can get a sleigh hoverboard. Look at Santa's sleigh, but a hoverboard from the Christmas event. All right. And also, where's the shop? Where's the shop? Wow, I wish I knew where the shop is. Lucky, no. Where's the shop? Oh, right here, I think. Is it? Yeah, it should be right here. I want to know where is. Okay, here. You go to codes. Apparently, there's a code called free. Type of free. Redeem. What we got? We got a huge hack cat. I don't. That's from like a hack. The hacked event. The glory. The huge. I think we get a lot of huge pets. Let's see what's next. What's next? What's next? A huge normal dog. Oh, there's a. I think it's from their huge update. I'm pretty sure. A normal huge. Oh, axolotl. Oh, dragon. Axolotl. From the Axolotl event or update, I keep saying event, so it's called update. Cat, Pegasus, oh, pumpkin cat, that's from the Halloween event. Update, jeez. Festy cat, or Festetta cat, huge Santa paws. I'm pretty sure I did. This game is so laggy. Oh my gosh, is that it? Is that it? Oh, huge forest weaver, where is that? Do I have a huge collection of pets? I wonder if this guy, this little brainless noob, know that you can type code free. So you guys, again, type code free, and you'll do it, and you'll get all these huge pets. Basically, yeah. Sadly, I don't have any huge pets. I can't tell. I do have a rainbow axolotl pet. If you see all my Pet Simulator X videos, you'll see that I have a huge not huge a rainbow axolotl pet. So here it goes. So guys, watch this. We're gonna be Pet Simulator X. There we go. Let's go to the. What is this area? This person grinding his way. Does he know? I think he has that. What is this one? What the whoa? What is the world called? Forest beach. At the beach. Here's the beach. Here's the mine. Sorry. What is this one? Here's the glacier map, I think. Dude, this I love this noise. 5 million. Here's the winter. Alright, 60 million. Here's the desert world. 50 million. Here's the... What is this one? Here's the volcano world. Alright, 250 million. Let's go to the canon. Okay, everybody says we're going to fantasy world. We're going to fantasy world. Alright, fantasy world. We're going to fantasy world. Alright, let's get our sleigh. Let's get the original hoverboard. Is it with us? Bro, where'd it go? Alright, press Q. There you go. The original hoverboard. There you go. Alright, unlock this area, the fantasy stuff. We'll get the ancient island. Here's Samurai Island. That's where we're currently on right now, the Samurai Island. Let's get a heads up. Candyland. Haunted. Hell. And heaven. We have hell first and heaven. Cool. So guys, I don't want to cheat, but last time we were on Samurai Island, let's take a sneak peek of Candy Island. Let's take a sneak peek on every map. Wait, we're Candyland? No, we're not. We're not on Candyland. Are we? No, we're not. Sneak peek of Candyland? Sneak peek. Looks very small. All right. Can I go? Wait, please. All right, let's take a sneak peek of Haunted. Sneak peek. What the? Where'd you come from? Here's Haunted, alright. What's next? Hell? Let's see what Hell looks like. There's sneak peek of Hell. And last but not least, here's sneak peek of Heaven. Let's see. Sneak peek. I can't see. Sneak peek of Heaven. There you go, sneak peek. We kind of cheated, but you know what? This is a fake pessimist. This car reads a bed, basically. Alright, let's go ahead and just... go to the other world. Let's go back. Can we go back? Let's go to the spawn world. Yeah, let's get the hoverboard. Let's get the rainbow hoverboard. So let's just get. Well, is it ready? Where'd it go? Okay, we lost it. I don't know where it is. What should we do now? We basically be Pet Simulator X. We beat Pet Simulator X. We could buy stuff if we want to. I wonder where are we in the... Actually, we'll know soon. Okay, I actually did not know. Is there actually one of these? I did not check that before. No, I don't think there is. Is there? Because I don't remember this being in the game. If it is, I might have to go for this. 5 quadrillion? Where'd my pets go? Oh, right here. Alright. That's how much they can do. With my tiny dog. Everyone get over that. No, you too as well. There you go. They're actually not doing anything. This is actually really powerful. You need like probably rainbow pets to do this. I don't think, is this in the original game? Like, I don't know, I haven't seen this. Is it? I kind of want to check. In my older video, if this is from the original game. If I skipped or not, let's go check there really quick. So I go to YouTube. Where's my channel? I have actually subscribed, but where is it? Oh, it should be right here. Here it is. Alright. Check here. What's my latest Pet Simulator X video? That I actually played. Oh, this one. I probably played other ones in like other drama videos. Yeah, this one. what should we go for? There's that. Pet Simulator. That game got hacked. Did we actually play that game? I don't think we did. Pet Simulator was banned. I guess I played a little Pet Simulator X there. Let's check this video out. I'll check this video out. So, pets, how can I know? So, it's in the... We're not even there yet. Okay, it's basically in the Winter Glacier map. So, where is it? Okay, right here. Oh, it is! I didn't even see that, dude. I swear I didn't even see that at all. Wow. I swear I did not see that, like, at all. That was so weird. Okay, wow. So I guess after we're done with like our the fantasy stuff, like all the fantasy worlds, I guess we'll go over here and get this, but there's not much point. I don't know, I'll think about it. I will think about it, guys. I will. Alright, I'll think about it. Alright. Oh, we're not even halfway there. Oh my god, I'm gonna get some pets over here. Alright, you guys stay there. I'll be right back, okay? I'm still a noob in this game. I'm like, I'm gonna hatch some pets really quick. I'm basically trying to do in the original Pets Next game, I'm trying to like hatch like two pets every egg basically. So just to get, I think we're still missing some from the previous one. We're like up there somewhere. This noob still doesn't know what to do with his life, with this bunny. Alright, let's just unlock everything here. So let's buy one thing. Let's buy three. You know who's sure? Let's buy three. Wait. We don't have enough though, do we? It doesn't say for some reason. So yeah, sure. What does she want? Is it trading? No, I don't want trading. Alright. Wait, do I have enough? Is this thing got taken down already? Oops. Where'd my bag go? I can't even hatch anything. I'm gonna start. Dude, what does she want? Oh my gosh. I can't even buy anything. What does this girl want? What did you want? You're literally a bald woman. I literally put a bald woman in one of my thumbnails. Short thumbnails. I'm just waiting. How long did it take? I have worthless pets. I have a bunny. Yeah, 5 quadrillion. How much is that, bro? How much is 5 quadrillion? Cause I'm good. Oh my god. Quick, anywhere to skip. Oh, thank you so much. Did I get anything? Oh my gosh, I did it after like so long. Take it back to the shop. Now let me get this. Bye. Jeez, why was that so laggy? It's gonna lag again. Oh my gosh, I got a cow in this. It's gonna lag again. Teleport back to the. Is it winter? No, it's glacier. It's glacier. Okay, that's winter. This is glacier. Okay. I got 3 cows in a row. That's what I wanted for Christmas, to be honest. That's what it feels like. Getting the same thing. I'm not getting any golden ones. It's gonna take a while. No, I'm not getting any golden ones. It's gonna take a while. Alright. Tell me what I got. I'm going back to the glacier. Alright, how you guys doing over here? Get that eating going on. I got a monkey! Alright, let's go back to the shop. So what is this? What's the grass? Sure, bye. Alright, go back here. Oops, I can't press the run button. Glacier. Alright. What'd I get? A golden squirrel! Alright, beach. Oh, my inventory is full. Can I buy anything here? Where's the shop? Right here. Alright, triple. Can I get like more? Or wait, these sells actual Robux. Wait, opening, skipping, teleporter, super magnet. Board, auto hatch, lucky. Oh, magic. Wait, oh, down here. Oh, you actually get 100. Wow, that sounds a little greedy. I mean, I do have that in the original game, so it doesn't matter. Okay, dude, I'm gonna be done with the video. I'm done. You know, pets, abandon this. Okay, it's worthless getting that. All right, guys, well, that's the video. Subscribe and like, and I'll see you guys. Peace out. But there it is. Oh, there's Pacino. There's Razor Ben right here. We wouldn't beat the whole game of Pet Sinner X. Play Razor Ben right here.